Good afternoon, sister. I bring you good news. I want you to give a life to Christ. Accept God as your Lord and personal Savior.
You want me to accept God as my personal Savior, right?
Period.
No problem. But I'm going inside and talk about it.
Let go!
Let's go inside and talk.
Ra! Listen, let me tell you. I'm doing a house to house fellowship, not room to room fellowship.
What?
Get beside me, you workers of iniquity. Oh, hi, Tomia.
You are forming hard to get, right? You are forming hard to get. No problem. You say that your fellowship, I'm coming today. I will show you.
Children of God, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Amen.
I'm angry right now because most of our brethren, I thought you guys have repented, you have not. I'm still surprised why most of our brothers in this church, they have not still given their life to Christ.
What?
I will still pass through Igbo joint, I will see some of you. I will pass through prostitution joint, I will still see some of you.
What?
You evangelist, what did you go for prostitution joint? What did you pass for
today? I was doing my father's will.
Go to Igbo joint.
Yes, I was preaching the good news around that area. You think I just see you? Let's see about you. It's not good and it's not fair. Give your life to Christ. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. You people should stop it.
Let us.
You are children of God for crying out loud.
Let us, sir.
Give your life to Christ. Wait upon the Lord. They that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. Amen?
Amen.
Today's message is wait upon the Lord. When you wait upon the Lord in anything, and you shall receive it. Amen?
Amen.
Don't be in a hurry to make it. Don't be in a hurry to achieve. Don't be in a hurry to acquire. But when you wait upon the Lord, the Lord shall renew your strength.
Amen?
Now I'm telling you something. What you need to do right now, my message for today is wait upon the Lord. Wait upon the Lord and it shall renew your strength. Amen?
Amen.
And give your life to Christ. Please. If there is anybody here that have any testimony, stand up and testify before the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I've been talking about you.
What's
you? I don't want to talk about like this.
Ask Evangelist.
Evangelist, give me belle.
Evangelist, give me belle.
Let go. Sister, if you don't want to suffer for the next 600 years, tell brethren the truth.
Yay.
Tell me something.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Brethren, I'm not responsible for this thing.
Evangelist, are you giving up, Bella?
What? I don't think I have
Evangelist.
Tell me
something.
Banana,
they
work
out for grant.
Thank you.
I'm
ashamed on you.
No, Evangelist, wait. No, tell truth. Wait. Did you come to my house 5 months ago or not? Wanna ask her? Then give me belle.
Evangelist!
Help me for this condition!
Please! What I'm telling you right now, don't say this.
You said what?
Don't lie against me.
I'm not lying! Now you give me
don't belle. Lie against the man of God. Hey! I was only in your house 5 months ago to preach the gospel.
Hey! Hey! Now you get belle now, eh?
It's not me! I did not do anything with that! It's not me!
Evangelist, you must take care of
yourself. I'm not in charge of this. I'm not. Let go!
Where is this?
Rah!
Yeah.
Oh, I told me.